I'm with Anna. Help me.
You're alive. Good. There's only a little time to inject the antidote after infection.
So now tell me whose life I just saved.
You know Anna, yes?
No. She's gone. I'm Tom Hansen, USCG.
You bring terrible news. Did she tell you about this place at all?
No.
And yet you came here anyway. Then I must tell you. Kamsky, Anna's father, and I were sent here to study the exocells when they climbed up onto the platform. Maybe the drilling woke them up, eh? We were told to learn what they were and how to control them. But Kamsky went past that. He wanted to use them. And this is the result. It will kill us all.
Where's this radio jammer I heard about?
Anichenko kept it in the magnetic field room. You can't get in. It has retinal scanner locks, and only Anichenko can open it.
Then I guess I'll just have to ask him to open it for me.
He'll kill you first.
Am I glad to see you again? Stuck.
One more thing.
Yeah?
You need to...
Here's the electronic key. unlocked. Handheld grenade launcher. What's this doing here? It's opening. Is that? We'll be right back.
need an electronic key. Thing's stuck.
Thank you. Defense system activated. Unauthorized personnel have been detected. Please begin evacuation plan. This is not a test. I repeat, this is not a test.
This ought to heat things up. Great, it's locked. thing's stuck. Thing's stuck. Thank you.
them through the door? Fire!
Vanishenko's eye from getting squished.
clearance, I guess.
Just infected Anna.
Don't do anything stupid, Hansen. There's nothing you can do.
There's an antidote. I can still save her.
An antidote? Fine. If you think you've got a shot, go for it. The notes can wait. For now.